Well, apparently the prime mover is the president and his advisors, I would say. The main motivation perhaps is the realization that Myanmar is way behind its neighbors in ASEAN in development, economic and otherwise. And the president, who had been a PM before and who had seen the ravages of the storm Nargis on the country, I think he realized that we need to liberalize the political system in order to catch up in economic development as well, and to ease the pressures of the sanctions, which are inhibiting investments and foreign trade. So I think the motivation is basically to make a developmental effort within the terms of his presidency to get a good grounding for economic growth.